Prayer for Quinceañera. Heavenly Father, thank you for this time of joy and celebration during your child's quinceañera. It is such an inspiration to see a young adult willfully choose to follow you. Please surround her with your hand of protection as she steps forward to live the life you have placed before her. May you be the lamp to light her path, guide her and instruct her. Help her to feel your presence and encourage her heart daily. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. Psalm 119:105. I pray that you would use her as a vessel to reach the lost and to share the gospel. Make her bold in her witness, removing all fear and anxiety. Father, I pray over each element of her celebration adornment, and that she remembers the symbolism behind each one. May she remember that the Bible she carries upon her quinceañera be a reminder to keep your word close to her heart and follow it daily. May she remember that her tiara symbolizes that you shall place a greater crown on her head in heaven. Here on earth, she's a princess of God. May she remember that her earrings are a reminder that she listens to your voice and follow your teachings. May she remember that her necklace is a reminder of this special celebration that is centered around her faith in you. May she remember that her beautiful dress enrobes her in your protection so she may lead a life to serve you. May she remember that her ring is symbolic of her purity and commitment to leading a life that honors you. Father, I pray that you will transform her heart and that she will repent and confess any sin in her life. May she come to know you as her personal Savior. Give her a passion to fellowship with other believers. Equip her to have discernment against false teachings. I pray that she would seek the advice of elders and be humble in accepting godly direction from other believers. Give her the strength to resist temptation and to stand firmly against peer pressure. May all relationships she develops with others be healthy and pure. Let her stand out to the whole world as she embraces her faith in you, no matter the cost. May she be a light that shines in the darkness. I pray all these things in Jesus' precious name. Amen. Thanks for watching. If you have a prayer request, please comment it below.